There goes the Trump 2020 car. Darn, wish he would have won.